In the last episode of All About Trailers, we discussed if you needed a CDL for your truck and your trailer. During that video, we had some people ask to go into detail about GVWR. Today, we're gonna dive into GVWR. GVWR, what is it and what does it mean? GVWR is an abbreviation that stands for Gross Vehicle Weight Rating. A lot of people think that the GVWR means how much your vehicle weighs sitting empty. This is actually the curb weight of your vehicle. The GVWR of your vehicle is the maximum weight of the vehicle when it's fully loaded. That's the max allowable weight of your vehicle, fuel, passengers, cargo, tools, and everything else in it and on it. Now, the question is, where do you find the vehicle manufacturer's rating? It's usually located in a few different places, like the owner's manual, the registration, on the title, but the easiest place to see it is on the sticker inside the driver's door. Notice on the inside door sticker of this Ford F-450 that the GVWR is 14,000 pounds. So that means the max this truck can roll across the scales with everything in it and on it is 14,000 pounds. Sitting empty like you see it here, this rig weighs about 6,000 pounds. So that means the most I can put here for passengers, fuel, and cargo is roughly about 8,000 pounds. Now the trailer like this one, the GVWR is gonna be found on the sticker located on the tongue of the trailer. And it's gonna be on the driver's side, and that's required by law. Notice that on this trailer, the GVWR is 20,000 pounds. Notice the sticker also tells us the empty weight of the trailer, which is about 9,000 pounds. So that means the max load we can pull in this trailer is 20,000 pounds minus the weight of 9,000 pounds, and that gives us a payload of 11,000 pounds. When you have a combined vehicle, for example, a truck and a trailer, then there is one other important number to know, which is your gross combined weight rating, or GCWR for short. This is simply both vehicles' GVWRs combined or added together. So again, the F-450 has a GVWR of 14,000 pounds, and the trailer behind me has one of 20,000. Add them together and you have a combined GCWR of 34,000 pounds. The 34,000 pounds is the max this combined rig can weigh when going over the scales. Speaking of that 34,000 pounds, if you missed our last video on CDLs, and if you need one for your truck and trailer, make sure to watch that video next. Whether you're transporting cargo, dumping loads, hauling cars, moving earth, or hauling just about anything at all, Texas Pride Trailers is behind you all the way. To recap, on a single vehicle, you have your gross vehicle weight. This is what it weighs empty. Then you have the vehicle's gross vehicle weight rating. This is the legal max you can carry when loaded down with cargo. Coming up in our next video, we're gonna dive into dump trailers and which lift mechanism is the best and why. Make sure to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and if you wanna be notified of when we drop our next video, ring that bell.